Olori-Tobi Phillips is already tired of all of the chantics that has been going on inside of the Palace of Ile-Ife, because now she has realized that the things that they are doing now is getting too much. So she has to reduce whatever is going on. And she has been looking for ways, looking for how exactly she can stop it. Because she has realized that it is because of these Oloris. It is because of whatever these Oloris have put her through. And now Queen Naomi is getting support from her followers, which is not even normal. Which is not even normal for her, because she has realized that nothing can go well for her if at all they are against her. Because she has realized that all these people that are supporting Queen Naomi, they are more ruthless than anything she would ever think of. So coming down to that plan, coming down to whatever she can do to leave all of this problem, it is going to be a war for her. Unless she does the needful. And that is what she doesn't want to use because of pride. She's not ready to do it. So guys, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on when and where you are actually watching us from. This is Royal Updates TV, where we bring you top gist from the entertainment industry and also from the Oni of Ife Palace. Olori-Tobi Phillips is very, very angry, and she is even tired because she has been receiving a lot of insult from the people around the kingdom and also the social media streets, because now she has realized, now everything has been done to her, that she is not meant to be messing with Queen Naomi. Now she's going ahead to meet Queen Naomi, trying to tell Queen Naomi that she is already tired, that she should please inform them to stop, that she doesn't want anything to hurt her or her children, that there are a lot of things going on already, so she doesn't want to add to it, because that would be the last thing she wants to do. This is a warning for her, that if at all she's planning on doing any single thing to Queen Naomi, if she's planning on doing any single thing at all, she should put it in her head that no, she shouldn't even try it again. That will be the last time she will ever do it, because all of these things she has received now, all of these insults, all of these things that she has been passing through, it is because she has been claiming strong head for a very long time. That is why it is happening to her. If not, it won't be like this. If not, it won't be the same as this. She would have been living her life. She would have been enjoying every single thing that she wants to enjoy. But she decided to step on the lion's tail, and she is getting what she deserves. And now she's feeling like as if Queen Naomi is not helping her. Queen Naomi is doing the wrong thing. Queen Naomi is doing this. Queen Naomi is doing that. Queen Naomi doesn't have anything to do with anybody. She's trying her best. All that she's doing is trying to make everybody happy. But as you see yourself, you're seeing yourself as somebody that, yes, you are making a huge decision about it. So you have to do anything that you have to do to make everybody notice that, yes, you are the Olori that has given birth to twin. You are the Olori that has done this. You are the Olori that has done that. Now, all of these things now are happening. And you have that opportunity to take a whole lot of things into your own grip. But it is not possible. Because what? Everybody has been hoping. Every single person has been wishing for things not to go right for you. Because you have stepped on Queen Naomi, and Queen Naomi got angry, and the people are not ready to leave you. Why? Because they have found out that if at all they go ahead and say they want to leave you, you will still go ahead and do the same thing. So why is it that they should believe you? They can't believe you because they have noticed it. They can't, because they have noticed that if at all she comes, she said, okay, we should forgive her. They later forgive her. She will still go ahead and do the same thing. So what is the use of the forgiveness? That is what they are always saying. What is the use of the forgiveness? Everybody is hoping. Everybody is wishing that they don't enter Queen Naomi's trap. You are here claiming. Now it has been done to you that stepping on Queen Naomi is the last thing you should ever do. Now it has been done to you because everybody is starting to realize what you have done. Everybody is starting to realize what you have done. And now they are on your neck. Now you are not praying that nothing happens to you. This and this doesn't go wrong. This and this doesn't go bad. Now it is for time for you now to actually go ahead and think of new ways that you can stop all of this wahala for yourself. So guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to drop a comment down at the comment section. Go by you all and peace out.